This video is rated PG-13.
Hi, hi, hi. Sorry, I was just trying to make sure that my mic wasn't going to be going the entire time, so I got to switch earbuds. Prayer shawl, a blood veil marked by its elaborate design in bold red color.
Another day together. So, this is what you call a ghost town. Pick up something we can use?
It's still disheartening.
The mic setting. Am I too quiet?
Don't get caught here.
Goodness gracious. Okay. And we gotta go all the back.
The gear might not be cutting it.
There you go. Those things at least that I picked up, I don't have to get again. You know, there's a bad guy right around this corner.
No harm in being prepared.
Should find better ground.
This place is nice and open. No harm in being prepared. This time. Just stay sharp. Too much effort?
These
guys are a hassle. These bots are no sweat.
At least they're dropping stuff.
Okay, that's one fight down. These guys are trouble. Watch out. Chances.
Not very used to this kind of combat game where you're so delayed with your attacks. You got like a cooldown time between your attacks. And you used to be able to go bam, 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 bam.
Bring it any time. These guys are trouble. Watch out. That worked out. No harm in being prepared. Not this time. Just stay sharp.
You actually healed me this time instead of letting me die. Let's see. No, that was another guy. Here.
These guys are a hassle.
All of them. Not sure they're going to be a hassle. I don't think it's just this type of guy in particular.
These guys are. Find better ground. Okay, that's one fight down. It's the parking garage. There's a mess of Lost over there. Definitely lurking around here. These guys are a hassle. Well, let's mosey. You've used a lot of healing. careful from
There's
here
a big
on.
One there out here. I can hear him.
Can't see far, so move carefully.
There it is.
Looks like we're in for a rough time.
Hey, what is it? You okay? Yo, Louie. You smell that?
Yeah. Human blood. An escapee?
Now, where did she run off to?
Huh?
Hey, chumps! What the hell are you doing here?
None of your business.
Oh, really? Then tell me this. Why would scum like you have the sweet stink of a human on ya? The girl belongs to us. Put your paws on our property and your ash. That clear?
Wait, how could we have the smell of human on us? Is one of the people in the camp a human and we denied to see
that? Fresh blood is some powerful stuff. You hanging in there? So, what's the plan now? We know it's just a matter of time until they find that missing human.
You know the plan.
That is possible. It might be the blood on the ground.
Let's hope she hasn't been devoured by horrors yet.
What it's like to work with the sniper girl.
I'll handle the support.
To go down there. Let me just check everywhere before I start walking down there, though. And can't come back. Okay, good. So there is a different way to go around, it looks like.
It won't open. Now what?
Maybe not. Maybe you do jump down. Oh, there was a ladder. Oops. I didn't know. Bodies is gonna get up on out here, I'm sure of it.
Want to keep going?
A line of the lost. We can't just wander up to them.
I'll just keep an eye out while you're busy.
Yes, yes, it is very hard. Okay, at least I know this time that there is a staircase right here. Well, ladder right here. So I do not hurt myself again. Oh, so she can just jump down with no pain, but I have to use the ladder.
There.
peeing on her fluffy hair. If I had my tail, I could land on my fluffy tail. Okay, that is what I've been trying to find, and I keep forgetting what key it is because there are so many different keys. Also, hello, new peoples!
That you're low on healing. That's one parade I don't want to join. Which way should we go? You have to use every tool you have, right? You think this ladder will hold? Watch your step. If you slip, there's no coming back. I shouldn't have gotten my hopes up, huh? Long way down.
Gotta be extra careful. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I'm dead.
Oh! I guess it's not my time to die.
Okay, then. Epic fail on my part. At least she healed me.
We can...
And now I'm going all the way back up because life. There we go. I guess I'll fix it. Kinda. Also, apparently I fall so fast that gravity disappears. I don't even know if I'm actually supposed to be down here yet. Oh, we need to go open space. Somewhat concerning.
Just cut straight through the mist. I'll take a bit more than that to keep us from getting lost.
Let's take a break here.
Oh, this? It's called onigiri. It's a kind of food that's easy to carry around. Not that there's any point in eating food for a revenant. Although we may thirst for blood, we never grow hungry. Still, I think that makes eating all the more meaningful for us.
He likes the taste. He likes to go nom,
we drink
nom,
blood.
Nom, nom,
nom. We revive. We fight some more. Our lives are pretty much one endless loop. But every time you go around, you almost forget that we were all human once. If I completely lost the memory of my human past, I wouldn't be me anymore. I would just be something in the shape of me. I'd look like a revenant, but on the inside I'd be no different than the lost. What's the point of living like that? I served in the army. Back before I became a revenant, we always used to eat these things when we were out on missions. I guess it helps me remember. It was a miserable time, but I made some good friends that I shouldn't let myself forget. This stuff doesn't really taste that great, but eating it always reminds me of those friends. So, I guess you could say it helps me stay me. It's been an important companion in my life.
Okay, all set. Come on, let's get going. There's a blood spring up ahead.
Blood spring.
Be careful not to lose your bearings, all right? If we get split up in this mist, we may never be able to find each other again.
Response. I'm just gonna double check, just to be safe. You should always double check to see if you can level up. And I could! Sniper lady heals me a lot more than the other guy, so I'm gonna keep her.
Not even light reaches from the hole above. This is some real mist. There! Every tool you have, right? Lost the insect.
Here. Do you think we could get a look around from here?
Probably not. No one's gonna look.
You're low on healing. Do you want to keep going? Enemy spotted.
Yes.
Want to try for an ambush? This should help guide our way. We don't get attacked here.
Then you just jinx us. I think it is, but yeah. Yes, it is.
To good use. It's hard to walk.
Sorry. Thank you.
It's hard to keep your sense of direction here.
Oh gosh, I just walked in a big old circle. Oh, there's a new monster over there. Oh, there's two monsters over there.
Are you okay?
Oh, we both just died. Of course I'm not okay.
To everyone's hard work, I can offer new weapons. Take a look if you'd like. Buying something? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
Oh, I don't have enough keys.
Got something to sell? Which blood veil do you want to transform? Which weapon do you want to transform? Care then.
So, Louis seems to think awfully highly of you. If you want, you can use my blood code too. Don't get the wrong idea. You're one of my best customers, and I want you to keep coming back. I consider this an investment.
Investment. Ooh, that was not a good sound. Mercury. allows for safe exploration with its balanced stats and gifts related to stamina and haste. This is super weird. She looks so weird without her cloak thingy on.
It seems I can restore the blood code of a vestige's creator from elements left in the vestige. If you find any vestiges, please let me know. It could be a chance to grant you additional strength. Take care.
Well, this is my default outfit. Like the one that I made when I first created my character. I'm not. Unless you meant like the coat that I wore earlier, I'm not sure if that's what you meant. Oh, you meant the NPCs, because her outfit has vanished. I want something a little more epic. Try this again. Hopefully this time I'll be able to do something.
The depths are a complex of open spaces deep below the ground.
Fireproof tonic. All right.
pretty hard to see, isn't it? Glad to be together. Could we use that lantern as a remote?
The Lost, right by us. Every tool you have, right? That's a marvelous find. Good. Now we have something to mark our way.
I hear the squishy things.
I can barely see in front of my nose. You can't go ahead on your own.
Oh, this is where we started.
I can barely see.
Let's keep that lantern in mind.
We came from over there, so we should go... We hope we don't get attacked here. Careful. There are enemies underwater, too.
She's got the hat on rolled everywhere, girl. Rolling. She's rolling through the parking lot.
Look at all of them.
Really? end this here just because I've been playing for about an hour now, and I'm actually doing making cinnamon
rolls
today.
Maybe we should try rethinking things.
And the dough should be all rise by now, so I'm gonna end the stream now, but thank you so much, every puppy, for coming. Bye!